Yeah.
What are your thoughts on the season so far?
It's been going good. It was better than last season at the moment. A bit improved.
What's the thing you most enjoy about the RTC?
The sessions are like teaching me a lot of stuff and they're fun as well.
And does that transfer into matches then?
Yeah.
And do you like your coaches?
Yeah.
What's been your highlight of the season so far?
The first game I played was Nottingham Forest and we beat them 5-0.
Did you score?
No, as a defence.
What do you want to achieve for the rest of the season?
I want to go past. I want to try and get a few more wins.
How are you going to do that? Is that again linking the training to the games or?
Yeah, and like more teamwork, working as a team more.
Finally, what does it mean to have some of the Shrewsbury Town ladies first team players come down to see you tonight?
I think it's good because they can like teach us something that they put into their matches so we can put it in our matches.